This is not an actor, but the author Dennis Weiser. You ever experience a sensory overload? Like life's just too confusing? Sometimes you need a clear path through the labyrinth. Sex, drugs, and the shocking murder that toppled a fraternity. One's own life is the best allegory.